has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams. Every man has his goals. People like the way dreams have of sticking to the soul. Thunderclouds have their lightning. Nightingales have their song. Somehow I want my life to be something more than long. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the so many men seem destined to settle for something small. But I won't rest until I know I have it all. I don't know where I'm going, but listen when I'm gone. And far away you'll hear me singing softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. Where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky.
Yes, indeed. Tim Shew is my name. And it's such a pleasure to be here with all of you. And I just want to tell you that these last couple days, being with your kids and your young people, has truly been an inspiration for me. I'm an educator. I went to school to be an educator, but I got bit by the bug along the way, of the performance bug, that is. So here we are, doing a little bit of that. I had an opportunity to play in Guys and Dolls on Broadway, and it was a three-year, 1,144 performances. Wow. And this is a song from that, and I got to do about that many times, it felt like, actually near the end. It started the whole show off, and I think a lot of you will recognize this, and I got some of those Jefferson boys to help me out here. I got the horse right here, the name is Paul Revere, and here's a guy that says that the weather's clear. Can do, can do. This guy says the horse can do. If he says the horse can do, can do, can do.
I'm thinking 12 and 9, cause on the morning line, the guy's got him measured at 5 to 9. As the answer tells, has to do. This guy says the horse has to.
Before I hear a bite, I hear his football right. Of course it all depends on his rain last night.
Oh, I can be Valentine, the morning works look fine. Big dog sees brothers like rats of mine. But just a minute, boys, I got this great box noise. It's a great friend for the world.
I'm thinking Paul is here, and those no bums here. His mama has to have for those roots and clear.
I'll make it Valentine, cause on the morning line, the guy's got him figured out 5 to 9. I'm thinking half and tap, half to half. According to this, the horse has to have a friend. Every time,
Valentine, I got the horse. Now, Sky Masterson sings a song as he's betting all of the guys in the sewer a roll against their souls. And this comes right from that. Luck be a lady. They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been lush. And yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair, it isn't nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep the party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, and the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady tonight. Ha! Come on, guys. Tell me about it. Come on. Gentlemen, see how nice and tame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't flirt with strangers. She'd have a heart, she'd have a soul. A lady doesn't make little snake eyes at me when I bet my life on this roll. So let's keep the party going. Dolls on. Isn't that the way it works? All right, changing gears once again. We're doing a little Broadway, a little Guys and Dolls set right now, and I had another opportunity many, many, many times to play the role, the old Stubby K role, of Nicely, Nicely Johnson. And this comes right after Sky Masterson has won the dice game, he won their souls, and they must come to this prayer meeting. And so Nicely starts it off like this. Well, it happened to me kind of funny. Like a dream. That's it. A dream. I dreamed last night I got on the boat to heaven. And by some chance I had brought my dice along. And there I stood and I hollered, "Someone fade me." But the passengers, they knew right from wrong. For the people all said, "Sit down, sit down, you're up in the boat."
People all said, "Sit down, sit down, you're up in the boat."
And the devil will drag you under by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down.
on that little boat to heaven, and by some chance found a bottle in my fist, and there I stood, nicely passing out the whiskey. But the passengers were bound to resist, for the people all said beware,
you're on a heavenly prayer. Beware,
the people all said beware, beware, you're on the ship, and the devil will drag you under. By the fancy time on your wicked throat, sit down, 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 down,
sit down, you're out in the boat.
And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sank and I hollered, someone save me, that's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord. To myself, sit down,
sit down,
sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat, and the devil will drag you under, with a soul so heavy you've never float. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Should be tolerant, because I am told it is a worldwide weakness. Look!
What's playing in the Roxy? I'll tell you what's playing in the Roxy. A picture about a Minnesota man so in love with a Mississippi girl that he sacrifices everything and moves all the way to Biloxi. That's what's playing in the Roxy.
What's in the Daily News? I'll tell you what's in the Daily News. Story about a guy who bought his wife a small ruby with what otherwise would have been his union dues. That's what's in the Daily News.
What's happening all over? I'll tell you what's happening all over. A guy sitting home by a television set who once used to be something of a rover. That's what's happening all over.
Love is a thing that has licked them. And it looks like Nathan's just another victim.
Yes, sir, when you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some doll.
When you spot a John waiting out in the rain, chances are he's insane, as only a John can be for a Jane.
When you meet a gent paying all kinds of rent for a flat that could flatten a Taj Mahal,
call it sad, call it funny, much better than even money, that the guy's only doing it for some doll.
A Joe saving half of his dough, you can bet they'll be making it for some fun.
When a bum buys wine like a bum can't afford, it's a cinch that the bum is under the thumb of some little broad.
When you meet a mug lately out of the jug, and he's still lifting flat and fall around,
call it hell, call it heaven, it's probable 12 to 7 that the guy's only doing it for some dough.
You think that you got this doll, you got the guy.
Forever, that the guy's only doing it for some dollars.
hear that Phantom of the Opera is coming through this part of the country? And we'll change the mood a little bit.
Nighttime sharpens, heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it. Tremulous and tender, turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold and feeling light, and listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge all thoughts of the dreams you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar. Help me make
I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving.
for being such, as Eric said earlier, for being such proud supporters of such a wonderful program. You really don't realize what you have here, or maybe you do. And if you do, please keep that going. I want to thank Eric, Van Cleave, and Debbie Miller for having me, as well as the staff here at Jefferson High School for bringing me here and making this possible. This next little bit, as we conclude our program, is something from Les Miserables, still, an opportunity that I had to play Jean Valjean for 2 years in New York. And I want to just point out that my son, Jonathan, even though he can't be here in flesh, is here around my neck, wherever I go. And this red ribbon, ladies and gentlemen, is to remind us and to remember all of those affected and infected with the HIV virus that causes AIDS. A year and a half ago, my wife passed away of AIDS. So I'm a single dad with a beautiful, healthy son. And I'm very, very thankful for that. And whenever I sing this song, I think of her, and I think of how healthy and wonderful life is in the midst of the mire. We don't ever get over it, but we can move on. So with that, have a good evening, and here we go.
day more. Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time, one day more. How can I live when we are parted?